I got you, I got you. I'm just trying to play the fool, trying to cut loose. Looking like a cola bottle in that body dress. To the world screaming, f*** you. Two's, two's, I got you. No rules, just us, no rules, just us two. No rules, just us, no rules, just us two. I'm a big shot, I do what I want to.
Show your love. Show your love. Did not give your love. Give your love. Did not show your love.
Hello, great to be with you. This is the scene here at Providence Park in the city of Portland, Oregon. This is Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon. And here's a question before we start. Will this be the day when the title issue is settled? This really should be a belter of a game, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. Well, I think we're in for a real treat here today. They have been the best team this season for me, and the position confirms that. They will surely put on a real show for us today and get that point they need for the title.
Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Robin moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. Well, a smart enough cross there, but no attacker able to touch it. Wilson. Wonderful tackle. Ricky. Robin. Davis. And he read it well defensively. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? Totally fooled him. Well, fantastic reflex action. And firing it into the area. Goalkeeper's ball, it was always going to be that way. Lozano. Wilson. Lovely ball over the top. He might be able to make it through. And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. Crossing opportunity. Lozano. Francisco. Can he put it away? Well, good clean catch by the keeper. High quality defending. Francisco. Lozano. Now, what can they do from here? Fabio. He could pick out a teammate. Baka. He's managed to get in behind. Pivotal moment defensively. And they'll get ready for the throw in. It did look on for them, but not to be. Going well. And he takes it away. and they could face difficulties here. And a goal! And surely that's one hand on the title.
Oh, how important could that be? Just look at the fans. They're going absolutely crazy.
The opening goal of the game then. Lozano. George. Now far from a smooth challenge. Now will the referee produce a card? He goes short. And taken away. He won the ball. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Fabio. Let's just clarify the injury situation. Our man on the side of the pitch is Jeff Shreves.
Real concern for the Brents now, because it looks like he landed with his elbow underneath his body, and that's causing him some serious pain at the moment.
Cheers, Jeff. A really disappointing effort, you've got to say.
Well, he's way, way off target. A real poor effort with his head.
Andrew. Wilson. This looks promising. And the danger is averted. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Robin. Gonzalez. He just let his opponent glide by. And a fine cross. Well, it wasn't a simple save to make. They won't complain about having won the corner, and maybe an opportunity to increase their advantage. Just couldn't capitalize there. George. How far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Excellent refereeing, advantage in operation. Can they create something from here? In it goes! Delighted to be two in front. Things look good for them now.
Well, here's the replay, and what a ball that is to put him through. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him and gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
So 2-0 now. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Foul there, free kick awarded. Francisco. Lozano. Andrew. And he takes on the shot. Well, he had the measure of it, the goalkeeper. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And firing it into the area. Well, that was anything but a textbook header, Lee.
Well, to be fair to him, it's not the easiest of chances. Just caught it off the top of his head, really.
And a goal kick given. Lozano. Can they trouble the opposition this time? No. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. George. Splendid tackle, and the outcome is a corner here. And now the delivery. Gets his glove on it. Danger averted for now, but it'll be another corner. Played into the centre of the box. Well, it looked so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Robin. Is it going to be? Able to get his body in the way. They take it short. Has someone to play it to. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Well, possibilities in the centre. It'll be a corner. Over it comes. Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. Oh, he's given it. The referee says penalty. And an opportunity for them to pull one back here. Save, but still a chance. And second time around, he scores. But the keeper left to wonder what his defenders were doing. Well, 2-1 it is here. Moving into the advanced position. And crossed in there. And ready to strike. That is a tackle and a half. Well, he's given it away.
The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball. But to their credit, they've been absolutely blistering on the counter-attack. They just sit back, hit you on the break, and it's really working for this team.
Can he take the chance? Able to clear the danger, at least for now. Lost possession. And the counter looks on here, options available. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. So 20 minutes to go. Lovely first touch. That wasn't easy. Teammates in the middle. Oh, it's in! Well, not quite according to the script, but as things stand, they will still take the title.
Well, it's just a little warning, Derek, isn't it? They've taken the foot off the pedal the last 5 minutes or so. Need to press a little higher for me. Surely they can't throw this away now, though.
So it's going to be a goal kick here. Andrew, a good effective pressure high up the pitch. And good use of advantage, the referee allowing play to continue. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. And he did well to cut it out. Danger averted. Dangerous looking through ball. Well, it might still work out for them. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Well, far from the ideal pass. But I'll tell you what, the superstitious amongst the fans won't want me to say this, but they are in position, Lee, to win the title.
Well, it's the fear that gets you, Derek. You feel so close. You have one hand on the trophy. It could all be lost in the blink of an eye. Keep your focus.
Still pushing for a winner. Can he finish? And it's gone in! And who knows, it could be the difference between winning the title and not.
Well, it's almost too easy for them this season. Not easy anymore. There's certainly work to be done here. Can they do it? Not so sure, Derek.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Can they fashion something? They need a goal. Well, they have the ball in a very promising position, but now it's been taken away from them.
Just listen to the crowd, Derek, urging their team on. Surely they'll get another chance.
Well, foul play, says the referee. Hedges. From one side of the pitch to the other. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Fruitful looking attack. Well, having been awarded the corner, they'll no doubt look to put the issue beyond all doubt. Over it comes. A very effective clearance. Crossing opportunity. Can they get in behind them? The concession of a corner here. Played into the centre of the box. Great chance with that header, but he sent it wide of the post.
Well, it's quite easy to head that one over the bar. This time he just gets his angles wrong, just past the post.
And that is offside. Well, they're attacking, but time is the great enemy. And just like that, they've lost possession. Well, mopping up defensively. And that is the end of the story, and this is not exactly... Waking up.
Tell me, are you ready? to dance, yeah. But as I enter, I'm on the party starter. Party starter. The party starter. The party starter. Tell me, are you ready, yo? Are you ready, yo? You're ready, latido. Listen to the dore mi do pasa latido. Pasa latido. Tell me, are you ready, yo?
What we talking about? Ha ha ha! We suffer too long, oh, from every black man. Let's break our chains, oh, ha ha ha! Caribbean people, ha ha ha! Brazilian people, oh, one and all. We suffer too long, oh, that time is at hand. Look how long we've been fighting each other, carrying bags and hands. Yet we knew all along that the only way forward is unification. That time is now at hand, when nations and nations must acknowledge that creation. Oh, mighty people, sunburned face, come on, all other nations, rise and take your place. What you talking about?
Unity.
You think that I'm mad?
Unity.
Where can I find it?
Unity.
I'm looking hard.
Unity.
Oh, oh, oh. People, oh, African man, you suffer so long, oh, 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 oh. We did not die in that diaspora. A greater fate awaits, yeah. Come, let's get this movement here together. Tomorrow may be too late. Yes, I know, I'm on
But no one can stop us if we're truly unified. I know among us there are wolves among the flocks, but no one can stop us, and to conquer they cannot cause. What am I calling?